Hello, YouTube. It's a Saturday afternoon. We're hanging out at the range. Got a couple people showed up. Got the fire going. JoJo showed up. A couple people around the corner, but I need to cover something with Henry.
What are you doing?
Henry, I asked you if you go to Golden Corral because they're having, like, you know, the steak night and all of that, and you're still anti-Golden Corral.
Garbage. Longhorn. Garbage.
But
that other shit
is Longhorn doesn't have, like, the food that they got it
listen
over there.
Me. Longhorn has quality steaks. Golden Corral sucks.
Okay, well, let me ask something.
See, I think Golden Corral's great.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you.
You can eat four plates of that food,
yeah. And then when you get home, you're going to go to the bathroom, and you ain't going to save a calorie.
There you go.
Well, there you go. But let me tell you what. I'll never go back to a Golden Corral ever in the United States of America's history. Not going to happen. No.
But let me ask something. Why?
Because it's shit food.
But have you always had shit food there?
One time I went with you and Billy and all them that was, you know, and Paulie, the Mopley guy. Everything was good. One time ever.
Well, think about this. You know, you go to someone's house for dinner and it's great all the time. Then all of a sudden, one day you have a bad dinner. You're going to hate going there again?
You don't understand something. It was great one time. Only one time. I can't even say it was great. It was okay one time. The rest of the times, and I'm a steak guy, the rest of the time, it sucked.
So we're going to tell Tony and George that you're not going next
week. I'm not
week.
Going. You go. You all, right. All guys can go.
I'm done wasting my time with
okay,
you.
Good.
Let's go see the rest of the people.
I'm not doing
here.
It. I'm not doing
you don't have to do it.
I'm not doing it.
Good. Anyway, we just got done eating a bunch of groceries. We had all kinds of stuff. Sausage. We had hot dogs. We had vegetables. We had all kinds of stuff. Got a couple people still hanging out.
Big piece off, whatever.
Oh, good.
The fire's going. You got Henry's view on the
Golden
Corral issue.
Sucks.
And this is Dom and Henry.
Matter of fact, put that on a commercial. Henry Preston
well,
said
we're gonna put it on
Golden
the
Corral sucks.
We're putting it on the Dom and Henry show. See ya.